Hi, Bill Nye here, explaining evolution with emoji. Take a look at this one. It's a molecule. Now, molecules just happen. Look at any asteroid. It's loaded with amino acids, a carbon, an oxygen. Well, somehow, probably with energy from the sun, these molecules hook together and accidentally found ways to reproduce themselves, the same way crystals reproduce if you leave them alone for a while. Anyway, these self-replicating molecules could not make perfect copies of themselves, and the imperfections that helped them make more copies stayed there, kept getting reproduced. And pretty soon you had complicated things like bacteria. And then you got multiple bacteria becoming multiple multicellular organisms like poison ivy plants and barnacles and sea jellies and even my old boss. And the key to this is time. People used to think the Earth was a few thousand years old. Then they realized it was at least a few hundreds of millions of years old. Well, now, using radioactivity, we can tell you that the Earth is 4.54 billion years old. A lot can happen in 4.5 billion years. Get a mirror, take a look at yourself. We are all a result of evolution. This has been Imagical Science. We used emojis to tell the story of science. Imagically. Scientific. Imaginized. We imaginized it. We shook it up with emoji, and then we told a story. The way you might do if you had too many Jell-O shots.